form. I sat to the picture of a tits on my arm. I said, baby, are you afraid of the fucking dog? She said, I'm only afraid of how my hair looks in the morning. I went to the street that's named after a tree. I told the mayor he should name it after a plant. I asked the librarian who was eating food from a premium supermarket one question I had in mind. Have you ever sucked a dick that stinks like piss? She said, and well, have you ever ate a pussy that smells like fish? I said, no, ma'am, but I did eat one that tasted guacamole.
Hey man, you got any spare change?